Check out these thick Crumbl Buckeye brownie cookies. Let's make them. First, cream the butter, granulated sugar, and brown sugar together until smooth, then add in the egg, a little bit of vanilla, and mix just until combined. Now add in the dry ingredients and mix until the flour mixture disappears. Using a large cookie scooper, scoop out 7 equally large cookie dough balls, place them on a baking sheet, flatten them just a little bit with your hands, and bake in the preheated oven. While the cookies are cooling, let's make the peanut butter topping. Mix peanut butter, a little bit of softened butter, powdered sugar together until smooth like this. Then top your cookies with that peanut butter mixture, top them with the melted semi-sweet chocolate, spread it all around, and enjoy!